What? King David's game? No, bro. What? Oh, the Pokeballs. The frick? Oh. Okay, I'll choose this one. Gengar? I already have Gengar. No, I don't. Never mind. It's in your box. Oh, dang. Yay, I have Gengar now! Woohoo! I need a ghost type. Not a ghost type. Dark type? No. Gengar is poison. Yeah, ghost poison. Bruh. What? I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I don't know what you're talking about, Birdie. Bruh. I want to kind of go fight stuff. I don't know. I want to level up some of my stuff. I need to level up my Larvitar. Don't you need like a certain stone to evolve it? What did you say? Wait, there's an Absol? What? That's not cool. I don't know. Oh, look at that. Defeat 50 Pokemon. Thank you. I know. Yours is better, though, to be honest. Yeah, it's only really better because you have a freaking, what's that, Lunala. I know. That's just, like, I hate that. I have a dark type. Yeah, Incineroar and Gengar. Aren't they both? No, wait. Gengar is ghost poison. Never mind. Let's go. Ah, oh, my bad. Can I have some Pokeballs? I forgot I had a Charmander. I already have fire type moves though. So, like, can regular type moves, like regular fire type and water type stuff, not hit ghost type Pokemon? Okay, so my Gengar is like super OP. Got it. What? How? Damn. Brody, I don't want to fight you, bro. Go away. Go away. Is that a dong? What the frick is that? Is that what I think it is? Do you have a pineco? What the heck? What are you fighting it with? Where? Oh, Pineco? Hold on, let me fight you. Aw, man, come on, bruh. Let me fight it. Let me fight it, bro. I'll kill you. Let me get some of the stuff, bro. No, I don't want that. Give me some candy or something. That's cool. Can I have some candy, please? But the thing is, my Incineroar is my only dark type move user. And it's only level 38, so it's not gonna be that good again, dude. You know.
Geo, dude.
I guess, kind of, but no. We should start farming this episode to get more food. I need iron for real. Frick. Oh, we do. 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 Here, bro. Take him. Bruh. Bruh. Imagine. I'm probably behind you or something, I don't know. Oh, I already have an iron pick. I need iron... Iron axe. Iron Yes. I got you. Here you go. Bro, why am I fighting the Wizmer, bro? Die, Wizmer. I don't care. I don't care, bro. You should know better. Hello! Gimme, 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 gimme! What is it? What is it? What is it? Bro, can I have it? Can I have it? Actually, can I have it? Can I have it? Can I have it? Bro. Hold on. I don't have any good Pokeballs. You have Master Balls? Is it good enough for a Master Ball? No, but I mean, like, is it a good enough Pokemon to waste a Master Ball on? Is it good enough for that? I don't know. What's it weak to so I don't kill it? Cool. It's gonna kill. No! Oh. Yes, I killed it. It wouldn't go in the ball. It was at 23 and I used an Ultra Ball. Bro, I'm so depressed now. What does an orb do? I have that. Yeah. Wait, what? You gotta do what? Hey, 375 Pokemon? I'm never gonna do that. I've only killed 50. Yeah. You want my Thunderstone charge? Oh. Well, then you could go do whatever you want with that. Okay. Cause I already have a legendary lightning or static or whatever Pokemon. So I want a fire type, a water type, and a lightning type, and then I want a dark type, a fighting type, just some stuff, like a well-balanced team, so I can get, like, if I'm not weak to anything, like my entire, like it's not that my entire team's weak to something, or my entire team's strong to something, it's like I have a well-balanced. Rods. What are you fighting? You fighting.
Oh, I'm gonna pull.
What level does Larvitar... Yeah, what level does he evolve? Wait, what's the second evolution? What level? Yo, for real? I only need to get it to one more level. Larvitar is evolving! Let's go. Oh, so it's bad. Yeah, kind of. What? Yeah, gosh. You want me to plant my seeds? Crazy. Whoops.
Oh!
Why is everyone talking about baller? How do you find all that? Ow. What? Oh. Wait, how did you get a keystone? Oh yeah. I don't even know how I'm gonna get. I'd probably be better off killing a Mega Gengar. Wait, can I kill any Mega to get a Keystone, or does it have to be a certain one? Oh, damn. Alright, what should we do, bro? What should we do this episode? Larvitar! Don't catch it, please. Come on, bro. Don't copy me. Isn't Larvitar like super, like its final evolution super good? There's another Larvitar over here! Here at least. Yo, what is this thing? Come here. I don't know what this... Oh, okay. Cream. Sure. I don't know. Which way have we not been?
I mean, we could go down, like, the bottom of the map. We're surrounded by water right now, though.
That's just water, though. Yeah. Oh, okay. Bye. Huh? What the frick? What? What? No way. Mm-hmm.
You, bro. What Pokemon should I use? Should I use Alakazam? No. I'm gonna bring Charmander. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Charmander. Bruh. I have an EV2 now, by the way. Yeah, by accident. No. No. Should I grab the EV or no? Should I take the EV? Nah. I might bring my Alakazam for real. Yeah. Yeah. For reasons I will not disclose. The frick, dude? Mewtwo, go! Bro, I can fly! How do I go down? Oh, for real? Okay, where'd my sword go? There it goes. No! No! Give me that. I'm gonna be for real with you. I did not know I could fly. I didn't know I could fly on it, though. What is this? What is this? Yeah, bro.
Choose your Pokemon.
What should I pick? Mewtwo? Mewtwo? Wait, wait, lightning, lightning, lightning. Right? 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 Like, I'm being 100% serious.
Go! What was that?
Wait, I thought I had more than one lightning move. Let's go! Can you catch it with any Pokeball? But can you? No, but I mean, like, is it insta catch for any Pokeball? Okay. I caught it. Yeah. Thing. Sucks, bro. I got an experience candy. Come on. What should I use it on? Charmander, Incineroar, or Pupitar? Hello. Yeah, sure. Bruh. Come over here and hand it to me. Okay, we need to go pretty far to do this. This is what it's looking like. So let's see. So it's a bunch of land. Okay, it's in the water. Okay, so we need to go back to the mainland. I don't know where this is. Like, I can read it, but I don't know where to go, because it's we're so far away that we're not even on the map. Look, I don't know how to... Here, you want this? You want that? Isn't Evie a girl? Oh. So Pikachu's a girl? Oh. Yeah, I knew that. No, I knew that. I don't know. I can go anyway because I can fly. Oh yeah. Dang. Yeah. Oh. Where? 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 No, you better not. What level are you? You're level 50, okay. What is it weak to?
Okay. Yes.
Yo, it's at 3.7% HP, bro. No! No! Come on, avoid, avoid, avoid. Please avoid, please avoid. No! God dang it, bro. I killed it. I hate this game sometimes. I accidentally clicked Darkest Lariat, bro, and it was on 3.7% health. I need to go back to the base. Oh, for real? Can you do slash heal on my Pokemon? Before we go in there? Thanks, Brody.
Yo. Yeah, I know. What? Not fair. Oh, this is a raid. I do. But it's only level 39. Mewtwo. Oh, I do have a... What types is it, Mewtwo? So can I use my Gengar? Do you think my Gengar would work? Going somewhere? Probably will if we can destroy the barrier. I would just need one more. Oh, but you still hit it. You still hit it. Yeah. We just need to keep the rest of us alive. Yeah, I think once we destroy the barrier, as long as they don't die like two more times, we should win. Okay, we got two lives down. Yeah, I got it. He's dead. He's dead, he's dead. Oh, wow. No freaking way. Yeah. Yeah. No, bro, why? Why is all these things trying to... A crystallized form of Z power. It upgrades dark type moves to Z moves. I'm overdosed. Yo, I gotta fight by Pokemon? What the frick? Get out of there. Bro, I just got a Jolteon to 9.1%. God. Dang it. I'm gonna have to kill the Jolteon, bro. Yeah. Alright, we need to find an ultra wormhole and get out of here. Bro, I'm getting Metang? Isn't that Metacross? Isn't that really good?
let's die.
Bro, my freaking only flying type, like my flying Pokemon, just died to a freaking cactus. Yes. Like, bruh.
We gotta get out of here, bro. My Mewtwo died. What? How? Well, thanks, Brandon. So, oh yeah, me too. Yeah, bro, for real. Meet Necrozma, bro. Yeah, bro, meet Necrozma. Can I ride you? I can ride you. No, not you. I'm not gonna use. How do you like make the Necrozma one of the other Pokemon? Okay, are you gonna use it then? What thing? So are you gonna have Necrozma on your team for the battle? Yeah, I guess, but if you're using it, then I won't. Yeah. What's Necrozma weak to? Dark? Oh, you got Espeon. Yeah, let me. Let me send out my Incineroar and use. Probably not. Never mind. 38. Okay. Hiya! I don't have anything else to use against you. Don't die. Okay, yes. Wait, why didn't it turn my Darkest Lariat into a Z-move? No? But it said, the Darkenium said that my moves turn into Z-move. Bruh. Alright, that's fine. Come on, dude. I can't. Alright, I quit. No, I quit. No, I could. I can't kill you. I can't kill Luna, bro. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna Mega Evolve. Okay, cool. Does it fully heal your Pokemon? Okay. Let's see. All right, you killed me. That's fine. Yeah, it's not gonna help most. I have nothing else to use. I do. Oh, for real? You're gonna win, I think. You're still gonna win, though, I think. Hello? Good job. Good stuff. So is that your only Pokemon that's left? Dang, so I win. Technically, you said you weren't using that. So. Okay. If you don't one-shot me. Okay. Let's see if I can paralyze you. Let's see if I can paralyze you. Ooh, big damage. Hold on, big damage. Hold on. Am I gonna win? Am I gonna win? Okay, and dude, I hope you know if you would have killed my Raikou, you would have won. Nothing. I didn't have any. Wait, the rest of my team is dead. Yeah, the rest of my team is dead. Yeah.